Hello and welcome to the Wishlist, the weekly series where we tell you all about the things we're totally digging. I'm your host, Ashley Esqueda. Well, zombies and parlor games aren't usually two things you'd see put together, but Headcase Design mashed them up to delight fans of both with Zombie Tarot, a deck of delightfully funny, stylish, and weird tarot cards made to amuse your friends and guide your future. The box itself has a darkly vintage look and feel to it, and the cards reflect the same vibe, with illustrations that mix the innocence and charm of the 1950s and 60s with the horror of a zombie apocalypse. So, kind of what would happen if you smashed Mad Men and The Walking Dead together. Yes! If you have no idea what you're doing, that's okay, because Zombie Tarot comes with a full booklet describing all the major and minor arcana cards, as well as instructions on how to conduct readings ranging from the ultra-simple to the super-complex. You can grab your very own Zombie Tarot deck on sites like Amazon for between $10 and $20. So if you're into weird vintage art, the magic of tarot readings, or just want something plain cool to show off in your house, Zombie Tarot is a pretty great choice. Lots of stuff we like this week. Tune in next week to check out all the things that make us swoon. And make sure you email us what's on your wish list. You might see your favorite stuff in a future episode. See you next week.